washed it. After washing, I could not believe. I was almost in tears because the shawl came so beautiful.
I'm not trying to do a beautiful looking garment here. I'm just trying to show how everything can be changed the way you want it.